Let's go. Mimic is out there somewhere, and here is the freak with my recovery stone. Plus, my younger brother is in my head. What shall I do? I can't fight directly. Someone will certainly hinder my fight. Let me make my brother fight with this hybrid. I will get back my stone and will weaken my brother. Even the two of us can't withstand him. We need to retreat.
He blocked the passage just in time, because I was getting tired out.
What's this? I need to find out. Seems like Rebel Stalin was assembled in a hurry. I need to check if everything functions properly. everything works. This button enables the shield. Well, it needs some adjusting. Decrease the generator power. Maybe then it will work without interruptions. Okay, let's get started. The main thing is that I was able to get it started. The half of the stuff doesn't work, but I don't have time for that. I need to get out of here. Thank you. The most exciting things are happening on that side of the base. I don't know what we're standing here for. Who can attack from behind? Yes, all the Soviets are locked in the fortress. What's that ahead of us?
Look, what is it? Immediately report to our commander.
Achtung! Some green machine is moving towards the base from the right side. Immediately send backup troops.
It's great that the Germans are here. I can test on them how Robo-Stalin works. How are things going with the new experimental tanks?
We have several more models.
Immediately send them out to defend the base.
I said fire! Shield! It's good that I decided to test it on such weak opponents.
Easier to operate when all the functions worked.
Phew, this battle has exhausted me.
Where were you? What happened to you? Where did you go?
Things have happened. I don't even know where to start.
Aha! Here you are. He is a betrayer. He lied to us.
What? I didn't lie to you.
You said you would resurrect our brother, but you just used us.
No, it wasn't me. It was my brother. He controls my mind, and he is trying to enslave me.
Things are getting interesting. Brother, let's have some fun.
We told you he was a betrayer.
Let me say something. haven't recovered from the previous battle yet. My brother is attacking my mind, and these dummies are attacking me too. I don't even know what to say. Rage is consuming me. I must control myself so no one gets hurt. I see that you are not going to listen to me. Okay, I'm leaving.
What a joy!
I have cleaned the tunnel leading up.
Great. It's your turn. Destroy everyone on your way.
Let me help you.
Comrade Stalin, we can no longer bear this. The Germans are attacking us, and Leviathan and KV-6 made it highly dangerous to be inside the fortress. It's time for evacuation. Prepare everything you need for this.
We can be attacked during the evacuation.
Let Ratty and Frankenstein ensure the safety of the retreating troops.
Yes, sir.
I'm done with this one. I have to chase down the...
Everything is ready for the evacuation. Evacuate from the fortress through the upper floors.
Quickly! Quickly! The big monsters are being evacuated through the repair shop.
Comrade Stalin, get to the lift. No, I won't leave the fortress until the last soldier leaves it.
It's time to help you.
You've been away for a long time.
I got worried and decided to check on you. You look like hell.
Can you hear me? Do you copy? The password is milk and cookies. Do you copy? Return to the base immediately. We have been attacked from behind. We need help. Return quickly.
Quickly retreat towards the forest.
I can see the Soviet troops retreating from the fortress. Got it. Give me their precise location for targeting them with artillery strikes.
It's time to repair you. We're done. Let's get out of here.
I'm not done with you yet.
Great. You guys just settle this by yourselves, and I'll catch up with my comrades. Get out of this battle! Retreat!
You completed the mission well. I knew I could trust you.
Stalin, what shall we do next?
We will retreat to Moscow, prepare ourselves, and fight the last battle there. Our very survival is at stake.
Everyone ran away. The Germans betrayed me.
My brother escaped, and Hybrid took my recovery stone. Let's go. It looks like they left too. We have to check if there is anything valuable in the fortress. Look, he's still alive. Let's get him out of here. What a nice surprise we have here. How is his brain?
It's damaged, but not critically.
Take off his tower and send it to the research center in Berlin.
One, two, take it.
Here is a part of the Soviet monster tank. You have to create a German version of KV-44.
That's great. We just needed a prototype to complete the project. Heat furnaces to the maximum temperature. Get the pipes outside. Project's too massive. We're out of metal. We have used all the metal. What shall we do now? Our fallen soldiers fought bravely. Now it is time to serve the Reich even after death. How much longer will the work last? It has taken way too much time. We're working day and night. Everything will be ready soon. My lord, everything is ready.
Great. You are no longer KV-44. Now you are VK-44.
Where are we?
You are safe now.
What happened to the fortress?
It has fallen. But most Soviet troops managed to evacuate towards Moscow. Or what's that city of yours called?
What about our brother?
He is alive.
What about Murat, the betrayer?
The betrayer?
Yes. He betrayed us and tricked us into finding the crown for him.
idiots! Leviathan manipulated him, and you turned the Soviets against him. I have no idea where he went. Where are you going?
We have to fix everything.
Don't be ridiculous. They will tear you to pieces in the blink of an eye. Okay, don't despair. I will help you, but you will have to help me.
What shall we do?
Now you are talking, my friend. Let's go. It's going to be a long journey. Come on, I'll tow you on the way. These were snoopers. They have certainly passed on the information about us. Let's get out of here.
Look who we've got here. Destroy them.
So, will you tell us where we are going? We're going to the fortress where Marak and Leviathan's father was. Oh, it was a fierce battle there. That was the first time our brother died in front of us. Yes, this war has brought a lot of suffering. We have to get to the dungeon, to the royal forge. There is a secret place where I have to get something from.
Can't you do it on your own? Without us?
The royal guardian of the forge may still be there, so it will be difficult for me to deal with him alone. I need some help. We are here. It seems to be all clear. Let's go. Here it is.
Hurry up. We have to get out of here.
Here I come. Let's go. Quickly.
We've got unfinished business with him.
I said, let's go.
We have to deal with him.
You can't deal with him now. Let's better look for what we came for, and if we find it, we'll have a chance to defeat KV-6. Here it is. What is it? Experimental Royal Booster. It gives strength and armor to its owner for a while.
Experimental?
Yes, it's a very powerful artifact, but it's very unstable.
Okay, it doesn't matter. Go ahead and activate it. Our brother will break through soon.
It doesn't work. It seems like I'm doing something wrong. Apparently, the artifact activates only at the moment of highest danger.
Goodbye, brother.
It was a great show, but your time is up, and so is his. Just like I planned, you've fallen into my trap. It's just you and me. We'll be right back.
has happened to us. You do remember our childhood, don't you?
Yes. You have always been kind and done the right things.
No, don't kill him. Why did you do it?
You're too young. You'll understand that later.
You said I'd grow up and understand that. A lot of time has passed, but I have never been able to understand that.
I know.
That's because you haven't grown up since then.
Our father has sacrificed his soul and sealed the source of evil.
Yes, now I will have to lead this war. I mean you, and I will.
Let's think about what we should do next.
There is nothing to think about. We can't make any compromises. And while it's a mess here, we need to take the matter into our own hands and deal with everyone cruelly and mercilessly.
But why? It wasn't in vain that our father sacrificed his life. I think we just need to wait for some time and keep things the way they are. And I'm more than confident that everything will return to normal over time.
Don't you get it? It's our chance to seize power. We can become great and rise above everyone else. They will fear and respect us.
But why? I think our father's glory will suffice to rule without problems and establish order.
What order? Just look around. There is chaos around us. There is nothing. How are you going to establish order out of this chaos? To establish order, we need to destroy everything and leave the scorched land. And only then can we create a new world on this empty, fertile land.
What are you talking about? What about those who love and trust us?
They love and trust us as long as they think that our father will be set free. And they don't understand that we are trying to establish order without having the same authority. When they realize it, they will revolt against us.
No, you are making it look worse than it is. I'm sure all we need is more time.
You are so dumb. You have been so wishy-washy since childhood. If you don't want to help me, at least don't distract me. I'll do it all myself.
Stop!
I'm so fed up with you. Listen, I'm seizing power. And if you ever dare to interfere with my plans again, I won't shoot to miss like this time. I will just kill you. I think you got the point. Bye. I hope we never see each other again.
Thank you.
Don't even try to run away from me. It's useless. I will find you everywhere.
Can't beat him one-on-one.
Aren't you tired of running away from me? Find the courage to fight me. What's going on outside?
I don't know. They say that they attacked our base.
But now we have got the VK-44 project. Do you think you will be able to repel the attack?
I saw it with my own eyes. He's capable of anything.
Didn't you expect me to come before you?
I have gathered all my strength. Now everything is ready.